such as Coca-Cola or Microsoft and are beamed to you through the dictator in the corner of your living room called the television.
I'll buy these and I won't have to keep ligging.
In fact, why are we standing around here? We could be watching TV.
Anarchist later.
The television, ladies and gentlemen, is a dictator parting his cheeks, bending over and pouring diarrhea into your brain. But it's good for you. Just like McDonald's.
Gorgeous communal, by the way.
How are you, Simon?